Hello, what up, what's up? I'm Misha, and this is Misha C. Tarot. I hope you're doing well. All praise is due to the Most High. I truly appreciate every last one of you for joining me. I'm not going to hold you. We're going to go ahead and get right into the message. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. God, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Angels and ancestors of the Most High with your white light. Please guide and protect us as we go into the tarot. And allow me to channel clear and honest messages for the collective. Holy Spirit, what important messages do you have for the collective today? I'm going to be pulling from the Hidden Truth Oracle. What important messages do you have, Holy Spirit? I can't stand when that happens. This one card falls and all of them, like, the fuck? Give me a second. Now, that card was, I am not available, okay? Okay, so I guess they ain't available, okay? Somebody can't get through. Right now, somebody don't want you to get through. Somebody could be reading your messages and not replying, leaving somebody on scene or on read, all right? Definitely getting, like, somebody could be nervous, okay? Or just an emotional wreck right now. Like, they want to talk to somebody. They want to speak to somebody, but they cannot get through, okay? And also with that, hiding behind material things at the bottom of the deck, okay, this person could be buying a lot of things to substitute for how they really feel about a situation, and these material things aren't making them happy, okay? Tell me more, Holy Spirit. I'm not available. I don't know why these cards is fumbling and doing all that. Like, none of my, I just did three readings or two, was it two? Two readings before this, and come on now. Clear and honest messages, Spirit. For the collective, because somebody can't get through. They don't want you to get through. They don't want to be bothered. All right? Somebody's not ready to have that talk or ready to have that conversation. Somebody could be wearing a veil as well, masking their emotions, okay? Poker face around this bitch. It says you were the best thing that... It says you were the best thing in my life. They know that now. You were the best. The best that it gets. It says, I wonder if you're happy without me. I just heard I am. Okay, I know that's not for everybody. Somebody is definitely missing this person, okay? Somebody also wishes that they could take their words back. Whatever they said to you, they wish that they could take it back. Somebody was very cruel, very mean. Okay, and what they said was not actually how they felt, but they didn't know how to express their emotions. They didn't know how to express their feelings. So they hide behind these material things, okay? They mask their emotions. One more message, Holy Spirit. Please give me clear and honest messages. We have, I am not available. You were the best thing in my life. It's like somebody doesn't want to confront you about something. They don't want to have that conversation that needs to be had. But they're still thinking about you and wondering if you're okay. How are you doing? How's life treating you? Are you better without me? And I wish they could take those words back. It says, I knew exactly what I was doing. Yeah, they knew exactly what they were doing, okay, when they did it, all right? But they didn't know how to feel. At the bottom of the deck, it says, will we be together again? I don't know. This person still wants you, and they still want to be with you, all right? For some of you guys, this person's going to come forward because they can't stand it. They can't stand being away from you, not being in communication with you. This person is still pulling on your energy, yearning for you. Wanting to be with you, wanting to be near you, wanting to share things with you. Somebody's bought a ring and they didn't even give it to you. What the fuck? Somebody bought you something and they haven't even given it to you? Somebody's going to get a happy Mother's Day text. Or a happy Mother's Day call. Or is it just some flowers are going to show up or pop up or be like, yeah. Tell me more about I'm not available, Holy Spirit. Got my deck spilling everywhere. They want to be available. I'm not available, Holy Spirit. Clearing on its messages for the collective three times. Okay. I keep hearing Diamonds like, yeah. Diamonds like, yeah. Bitch, I'm a boss. You gonna die for chasing that clout. That's Boosie. Diamond's like, yeah. Diamond's like, yeah. Bitch, I'm a boss. something, you don't die for chasing that clout. I keep a 100 on me after what they done to me. Yes, like, I don't know why I'm hearing that. I don't know how the fuck that resonates. Maybe somebody could be a Boosie fan, a Mo 3 fan. I don't know. Clarify, I'm not available, Holy Spirit. I can't get this card out. We have here the Magician card as well as the Page of Wands, okay? Somebody wants to hear from you. They want to communicate something to you. They could definitely be coming in with some type of communication. Like I said, somebody has something they want to say. They don't know how they're going to word it, or this is somebody that's trying to speak to somebody, but they can't seem to get through to somebody. Somebody's definitely manifesting you at this time, okay? I'm trying to manifest you back into their energy, all right? But it's almost like that they know that they can't be the way they were before. They know they have to come correct this time. They can't play with it. Okay, we have here the King of Swords here with the Eight of Swords. Somebody's like, they don't know if you even want to hear from them or if you want to talk to them. King of Swords here with the Eight of Swords and the Ace of Pentacles. Somebody wants an opportunity. Somebody wants to know if you want them too. It's like, do you want me too? Because I want you. But if you don't want me, then I'm just going to back off. Or I'm going to just pretend like I don't want you either. It's like, don't do what I do. Do what you feel. You're the best thing in my life. Clarify, you were the best thing in my life, Holy Spirit. You have here the Queen of Pentacles. Somebody feel like they could build a life with you. A family with you. Generational wealth as well, okay? Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, okay? This person could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, but I was definitely finna say Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus energy, all right? Okay, as well as the air sign could be very significant. But it's like this person, it's like, it's almost like whatever you want, they want that for you, okay? I don't feel like this person is being selfish at all. Somebody could have like a pet. Is that a hamster? Is that a gerbil? Or what are those little, something with the little teeth? Somebody could also have like a pet rabbit. A scrawny little thing here. Clarify, the Queen of Pentacles, you were the best thing in my life. Once again, this Ace of Pentacles with the Sun card here. You were the best thing in their life. This person would do anything for you. They want to make you happy. It's like, what do they got to do to get next to you, get close to you again? They feel like they can't get through, or they don't know how to approach you anymore. It's like almost like they don't know how to come towards you. Or is it okay to even come towards you? This person wants you to tell them it's okay. Or they want a sign from you. They want to hear from you. They want to be welcomed in, or they want you to have open arms. Look at this baby with the arms up. I'm like, come here. Come here. Like, they want you to call for them. They want you to seek them. They want you to say something that lets them know it's okay for them to come towards you. Clarify, I wonder if you were happy without me. We have here the Two of Wands in reverse with the Five of Swords. This person know they hurt you, all right? It's some things that they said that they cannot take back. This is not the Five of Wands. This is the Five of Swords here. For some of you guys, you don't even want to hear from this person. This person's going to learn a harsh lesson. Harsh lesson. And they're going to miss. They're going to miss out on the best thing that ever happened to them. The Eight of Cups, the Page of Pentacles with the Four of Cups. Whatever the hell they said it with their chest. And if they saying they didn't mean it, well, it came out your mouth and it felt like you meant it, all right? This person, you could have felt like they meant everything that they said, because if they didn't, they would have never went about it this way. They would have never said it this way. They would have never done it this way. You could say how you feel, but it's not what you do. It's how you do it. And the way that they went about it with that Five of Swords, Two of Wands in reverse, they know they fucked up. They know that they made a bad decision. Something. Oh, I forgot about this. I wish I could take my words back. They wish they could take their words back. The things that they said to you. The Ten of Swords here with the Knight of Swords. It hurt deeply. It hurt deeply. 3 months, 3 years, 3 weeks could be very significant, okay? Tell me more about I wish I could take my words back. That was a Five of Pentacles showing itself. This person's at a loss without you. Lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you? love you, baby. Aw, this person wants to know, is there still a future between you two? How dramatic has things changed, okay? I feel like somebody is living their best life. They're celebrating. They're having a good old time with friends, family, as well as self, okay? The full court. They're taking opportunity. They're taking chances, okay? This person knows the truth now, okay? With the Two of Cups here and the High Priestess and the Five of Cups, they know that you miss them, or you know that they miss you. Or they know that you miss them, all right? But somebody just doesn't know how to move about the situation. They're looking for some type of guidance or clarity. Somebody also found somebody new, or they're in a relationship with someone. Or they're entertaining someone, or they're dating someone, or someone's. Okay? Because you don't have to date just more than one person. If you're dating, you're dating. All right? You don't belong to nobody but self. Somebody wants to know if the opportunity still stands with the Ace of Cups here. Or is it too late? Clarify, will we be together again? I knew exactly what I was doing. Will we be together again? I knew exactly what I was doing. We have the Two of Pentacles in reverse. Somebody doesn't know. They don't know. With Judgment here and the Nine of Pentacles, somebody's having a lot of fun living this single life, living their best life, all right? Somebody having a lot of fun not being tied down to nobody or being obligated to any one situation, okay? They're having a good old time. Somebody, this person could have misjudged you on the situation. I'm definitely getting like somebody didn't even let somebody explain, or like they didn't even let them go into detail. You could have saw something and just been like, hey, nope, that's it. Like somebody could have been like, damn, give me a chance. You didn't even give me a chance. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Nine of Pentacles with Judgment. We have here the Four of Swords with the Two of Swords. Like somebody's been like 12:02 on the clock. Somebody is so relaxed right now. I'm definitely getting like this person is feeling the heat. It's like they want you to apply some type of pressure to them, but you're not finna do all that. With the Seven of Wands here and the Queen of Wands, you look too damn good, and you too damn bad, and you too damn self-sufficient. Okay, you got it going on right now, and you don't depend on this person for validation or for love or for attention. It's like somebody could think that you're waiting on them, and you're not waiting at all. It's like you're living your life. The King of Pentacles here, this person is sad though. The Five of Cups with the Ten of Swords. The Ace of Swords, that's the truth. Like, this person is sad that they're without you, but you're like, hey, it is what it is, okay? Let me get one more message, and I'm going to leave you guys with that. Clearing on this messages. Clearing on this messages, Holy Spirit. What important message do you have? Final message for the collective? Says, I know that I crossed the line with you. I know that I crossed the line with you. I know I was I know I was a distraction from your pain. And while you two are in separation, this person is looking for you in everyone, everywhere. All right? This person is looking for you in everyone, everywhere. And they ain't found nothing close to you. Nothing close to you. All right? I'm going to leave it right there. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect, peace, healing, joy, prosperity, abundance, love, and hella that shit.